was murdered. The murderer was Drift, who, after having changed sides to the Autobots, refused to have me back as a member of the command. After putting Prime's body in the crypt, me and Iron Knight made a deal that I would lead the remaining Autobots, though he did not fully trust me. However, Bumblebee left